Harper comes over, selects the down button, pulls the magnet to the piece. That completes the magnet. Lifts up. Slides it in position. Releases the magnet. It's good to go.